Hi, I'm Aimee LeBrun from the CCDC. Welcome to this video on how to edit structures in Mercury. You can use Mercury to visualize and analyze your own structures. Let's open Mercury. The bond distance limits of a structure can be altered. The structure we will look at has the ref code AUDTHC10. Download the SIF file from Access Structures. From File, open the downloaded SIF file for the structure with ref code AUDTHC10. Before editing the bond distance limits, the hydrogen atoms need to be added to this structure by automatically editing it. Go to the Edit menu and select Auto Edit Structure. The Edit Structure window will appear. Under the Auto Edit tab, we will leave the default settings as they are and click Apply. A structure editor box will appear, reporting the changes that have been made. Click Accept to allow the edits to be made. The hydrogen atoms are now displayed. Close the Edit Structure window. To edit the bond distance limits, go to the Edit menu and select Edit Bond Distance Limits. The Edit Structure window will appear again. The bond distance limits can be changed under the Bond Distance Limit Edit tab. The elements in the element 1 and 2 columns signify the bonds between two atom types within a structure. We will change the limit of the AU-AU bond. Set the limit of the AU-AU bond to 2.75. The bond distance limit is now significantly smaller. Click Apply. You can see the central AU-AU bond disappear as the distance between these two gold atoms is longer than the 2.75 angstroms limit that we set. This is no longer a viable bond that can be made based on the reduction to the bond distance limit. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.